Hey guys, Scott Ayers here with Hubzy and the Fan Page Engine, and we've got something a little bit different today on a deal for this week, right now that we want to give to you and show you. Typically, we're obviously just putting deals out about our own products, but we've ran across something that we want to share with you. We sent some emails out. We want to make sure everybody has seen this. This is a graphic package. Everybody's always needing graphics, including us. For a lot of things, and a lot of times with graphics, it's a few things and they're not very good, or they're a little pricey. But we found this site here, this marketing graphics toolkit that is including a ton of stuff here. And I won't go over it completely. I'll show you real quick, and if you click the link below, this will take you over to this page here where you can see it. But basically, it's just I've never seen one this big. Just to being completely honest with you, I buy and get a lot of marketing stuff online, and this one by far is probably the most in-depth one that I've seen in quite some time. But basically, you're getting mini site templates. Let's see, what else are you getting with this? You're getting, scroll down here, squeeze page templates come with it. Headers, some really sweet looking headers, and you can use these headers on a website, on WordPress. You could even use them on your Facebook page. You can make a header here with one of these and pop that into the image module on the Fan Page Engine, and boom, you've got you a really nice header right inside there. And same with some of these templates. You can take some of these mini site templates, as long as they're the right size and you have the HTML hosted on your own website, you could put them into the HTML module if you're a developer and create a page. So you see all of them there. Some 3D covers if you're doing ebooks. Everybody's always wanting cool looking covers. It's all right inside there. Different layers from text to all these. Some of them are a little strange. Some of them are really neat. Some cool looking text styles. Let me get this scroll down. My computer's freezing up. HTML boxes, visual headlines, where you can make these headlines kind of like you'll see below the video here. This is one that's used with that. So there's all the different things there. Add to cart buttons, tons of different little add to cart buttons that you can use. PowerPoint background, this is really cool because PowerPoint comes with some backgrounds, but the ability to go in and put some branded ones in here is really neat. And I've seen a lot of high-end people use these for their sales videos. So that's kind of cool. Warning signs, what else is in here? Line breakers, section headings, different fonts. It's going to come with tons of fonts, and if you hear that noise in the background, that's my 15-month-old playing with something. Photo frames, star ratings, guarantee box and badges. What else? What else? What else? Just a ton of stuff. I mean, look at all this. Pricing tables, video. Here, this one's a good one. These video player skins. You can use this on the Fan Page Engine video module for YouTube, and use this as your placeholder image to tell people to play your video from YouTube. Pricing tables, look at those. Those are quality pricing tables. Icon makers, all different kinds of stuff. You go to the link below, take a look at it. Here's the kicker of the whole thing. The whole package is only $9.95. It's not real expensive at all. So, the cheapest thing I've ever seen. I've paid $9.95 for each of individual module and for something like this from the past. So, $9.95 gets you all of it. Enjoy it. We just want you to be able to find this because a lot of people haven't seen it. And so, take advantage of this cheap price that this guy's got it posted for. $9.95. Grab it today.